is these kind of stickers that I found, and some Posca pens.
These are all permanent Poscas. So yeah, let's get started. The first color I'm gonna be using is green because that's what I'm gonna make some grass. Move on to the next color. Next color, I still need the green. I don't know why I took it away. Make little leaves. Leaves, leaf, 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 leaf. Okay, next color I'm going to be using the yellow. Really pretty. Make these things. Yellow, yellow. Yellow. Yeah. Now I'm going to use. So now I'm going to use these two colors for the flowers. So I mean these four colors for the flowers. For the flower colors. So first is pink. Wait, why doesn't it show much? So let's send these to purple now. Next color is blue. Okay, now I'm just gonna use pink because it doesn't really show, so I'm just gonna use pink. Now I'm gonna make the sun. Yeah. Now we're done with our first sticker. So I'm gonna show you how I put it on my table. And yeah, let's get that out. Peel and stick. Cool, isn't it? So let's do one more sticker. I think I'm gonna make two apples. And then I'm going to move it. And cover it. One done. Let's do it again.
So thank you for watching my channel, and so if you forgot, make sure to like and subscribe, and see you in the next video.